Namaste. Alzheimer's is a progressive disease where dementia symptoms worsen over number of years, along with difficulty in conversation and responding to environment. Marking World Alzheimer's Day on 21st of September, with the theme of this year, let's talk about dementia. Here are the ways to love your brain that will help to reduce the decline in cognition.
Risk factors for cardiovascular disease and stroke, like obesity, high blood pressure, and diabetes, negatively impact your cognitive health.
Eat a balanced diet that is higher in vegetables and fruit to help reduce the risk of cognitive decline.
Some studies link depression with cognitive decline, so seek treatment if you have depression, anxiety, or stress.
Challenge your mind. Make a piece of handicraft. Play games of strategy like chess.
Formal education will help reduce the risk of cognitive decline and dementia. Take a class at a local college, community center, or online. Smoking increases the risk of cognitive decline. Quitting smoking can reduce the risk to levels comparable to those who have not smoked.
Brain injury can raise risk of cognitive decline and dementia. Wear a seat belt and use a helmet when playing contact sports or riding a bike.
Not getting enough sleep may result in problems with memory and thinking.
Being socially engaged may support your brain health. So find ways to be a part of your local community or share activities with friends and family.
Engage in regular cardiovascular exercise that elevates heart rate and increases blood flow. Studies have found that physical activity reduces risk of cognitive decline.
It's never too late or too early to incorporate healthy habits. Thank you for watching.